A motorcycle crash occurred Sunday afternoon in Hocking County. Jeremy J. Alder of London was riding a 2016 Yamaha while traveling west on State Route 56 when he failed to go around a bend in the road. He traveled off of the left side of the road and hit two parked vehicles in a private driveway. Alder was transported to Hocking Valley Community Hospital, where he was pronounced dead. The Ohio State Highway Patrol is currently investigating this crash.